Good morning. I'm vlogging today. I have something so different happening again. After quarantine, obviously, things started opening back up. And now my school, Paul Mitchell, is opening up. I live in California. Some schools have already been open for a while, but in California they hadn't until September 8th, which is today, Tuesday. And I plan on getting there early, but now I'm just gonna get there like around 8:30. My friends are already there in the freaking parking lot, and I saw that and I was like, oh my god, I have to go. But then I had to walk my dog, and then like fucking food, I didn't bring any lunch, so I don't know how it's gonna happen. I don't know, it's gonna be all different because now it's like there's COVID out there and then everything is different. So they sent like videos and like how it's gonna go down and blah blah blah. But basically they said like first come first serve for the seats, because now it's not like you're gonna be sitting next to each other. It's gonna be one seat is taken, the other one's gonna be empty, and the other one's gonna be, next one's gonna be taken, and something like that. I wanna get there early to get a spot next to my friends. That's why I wanted to get there. Now I don't know how it's gonna happen. I know I had like a request to do an update on like the Paul Mitchell school, but like obviously we weren't going. We're doing online classes, which fucking sucked. So I'm gonna get more into detail with that, but this is like the update, and this is what how it's gonna be after, well, like when they reopen. So I'm gonna see how that goes, and I don't know how it's gonna go down with like our breaks and stuff. So now they told us we're not allowed to use the refrigerators that are upstairs, the microwaves. We can't use our lockers anymore, no vending machines, and we're gonna be clocking in like virtually through an app and not anymore through the little keypads that they have at school. And obviously we have to wear our face mask all the fucking time. So basically what happened was during like the first week when we hadn't had school, like the first week of actual quarantine, then we had to stay at home. They were figuring out how they wanted to do it, and within a couple of days they'd come up with like the little distance learning, where we only did like book work at home. So we had three classes, and they were like I think an hour each long throughout the day, Monday through Friday, or Monday through Wednesday, and then Thursday and Friday we just had like a little bit more homework. So that's what we were doing, and then they slowly added more hours to the class. And then from then, they got approved to do technical work, which meant like working on our doll heads at home. And that hella fucked everybody up. Like, it was just so much they asked to do. And it was hella homework that we had to do so much. We had to go, and it was really stressful, just because like, how the hell are we gonna like really learn on a doll head? We don't even know what to do, especially me. Like, I still don't know what the hell I'm doing. And they want me to like learn on a freaking doll head at home by myself. Like, Who really thought I was gonna sit there for hours and look at like freaking the videos to see how to do that stuff? And then mind you, these classes, they weren't all that great. I remember one class, somebody was talking about like artwork, and then something happened and I wasn't really paying attention. I just had it in the background, you know, to get like the screenshot for the video. But they're talking about artwork, and how she perceived it or something like that. And then she started talking about her story, and she started crying on the class, like online. Everyone's like, oh my god, like it's okay, or something like that. But like, just, I guess on an old memory or something made her cry. And I'm like, dude, you're like a teacher. Like, first of all, like, I get it. Like, we're all human, we're gonna cry. But like, I don't wanna fucking sit here listening to a video of somebody crying about artwork or something like that. I don't know, it was just so weird. And I did not like the classes at all. Some of them were really just shit classes. Like, they just threw material just to throw material. Like, it was pretty bad. And obviously it was the first time, don't blame them. I mean, no, it was our first time. I do blame them, because I'm paying, well, like $25,000 to go to the school to learn how to do hair and all this stuff for them to teach me. And then once we started doing technical work, they gave us a goodie bag, not a goodie, but like a bag of supplies that we're gonna need. Like, oh, you have everything you need for that, for working at home on your doll heads. No, we didn't. They wanted us to do also nails, and they never told anybody to like make sure you have your doll heads, because like we had them in our lockers, you know. We didn't know we were not gonna come back. It was basically the last day of school of the week, so that's why no one knew. The following week was when stay at home order was in place, so like no one really had their doll heads. I had mine, thankfully, but they wanted us to do like nail work, and I didn't have a nail brush. Mind you, I'm not good at nails. I suck at nails, I hate nails. And They did not give me any monomer, any acrylic powder either to work on, and they want us to do acrylic nails. So obviously that whole week of homework I did not do, which is 35 hours that I wasn't able to turn in. And they were just like, they never checked up on us, see how we're doing. They never asked like how all the classes are going. And they said, oh, we're gonna call everybody, we're calling everybody, see how it goes. Like, bullshit. I never got a fucking call from them at all. I'm just pissed. I'm hella pissed because like I'm not spending so much fucking money for that to happen. So our friends and I started a petition, and we haven't executed how we're gonna do it to turn it in. So that's, I'm gonna bring that up today, see how we do that. But so a lot of people were taking leave of absence for school. Obviously it stresses them out. They could not deal with it. Like, I even wanted to do it, but I heard it, I don't know, I felt like it was too much work to actually try to put that in. And then I don't know, I just didn't do it. But a lot of people did, and it should have been like a hello signal to the teachers, like something's going on, that obviously your students aren't really like enjoying this, or it's not really sticking to them, or it's not like this, something is wrong, change it or figure it out. No, they didn't do anything about it. We're still getting charged the same. They never messaged us about like, if you have trouble paying because of the corona and not working, never have any of that message. They just obviously charged right on day, the first of the month, took out of my account all the time, you know. And then they did get a grant, which each student got $1,300, but is that really it? Like, 6 months being at home, not really able to have the full learning experience, and you're still gonna charge us the same? That's what really ticks me off. And they were just super, it was just really bad. Like, my experience online with Paul Mitchell, terrible. I hated it. A lot of people did. I'm gonna talk to my friends, that's why I'm vlogging too. We're gonna kind of give our own little opinion. But I'm driving now, and I'm gonna be there like 15 minutes, so I'll see you guys then.
She's carrying my kit. You forgot your own kit.
Yeah.
So we're outside here, Paul Mitchell, again. Temperature checks. Damn, Michelle,
yeah, I'm kinda scared. What if I'm not doing?
Lisa's doing an unboxing. Michelle on the back. What is that one?
Hairspray?
Hairspray? Don't let them convince you, dude. This is their way of swaying us until like, idea. Fuck this.
Wait, are we still doing the
petition? Huh?
Are we still doing the petition?
Yes, we fucking are. I'm gonna ask.
I told mom.
Huh?
I told mom that we should still do it.
Yeah, fuck that. We're still doing
okay,
that.
Anyways, we got the neuro blue one.
What do you mean? What is that? The prime. Okay.
Oh, what is this?
A cape?
Oh, I think it's like open it. Oh, it's like otro.
Oh, they got. Oh, and it's a Paul Mitchell one. Holy shit. Maybe we should forgive them.
Hell no. We need our money back.
Michelle, I really like you with dark hair.
Yeah, me too.
Looks really good.
Looks good.
Makes me want to go back to dark
hair. And you
with blonde. I was like, I want to go back to dark now.
Really?
No.
Ooh.
Now they give me a nail brush? Dude, now that's a fucking nail brush in there. Are you fucking serious? That's fucked up, dude. What is that? Just a juice bottle?
They took the fucking wrapper off.
Watch, not that look
one,
good.
But two.
Ooh, damn.
That's mood.
Mood.
That's big.
What's in the other bag?
Let me show you.
Okay. Aw,
man.
It's okay, we already hugged. Already hugged.
Yeah. I created a vlog for subscribers.
This is my teacher. Okay, yeah.
I feel like it's really hard to do that, you guys.
And we got the Maria. We got another Maria. And we got a Karina.
We got a Karina?
Yeah.
Damn, she's blonde. She's blonde. Are you gonna get that one out? I'm gonna get the blonde one out right now. Wash in the doll heads. Candy. Lisa's over there dunking the whole head in the water. Look at that. Yeah. It's the rough ass wash for me. Nerfy outside.
Y él dijo, él me dijo como que él también le hicieron firmar esos papeles que, que al último le hicieron like mal. No era para su bien. Él dijo que era para su bien y no era para su bien.
No, no,
no.
Que me
expliquen
esto, porque son palabras que te.
Back around a little bit. She has her we're on a 15 minute break. I'm with Michelle, my friend. We're gonna get some our old favorite Peeps coffee, like always.
Where our money goes.
We always go here, like on. We used to. Now that we're back, we just had to make another pit stop.
To be honest with you, for me, it was like almost the everyday type of thing.
Right.
Like, if it wasn't in the morning, it was during my break.
That's true. Oh, but we're missing Dahlia. Is the only thing. Friend.
Oh, and Lisa.
Lisa, she went to the. Yeah, she had to go, like, go. Honestly, so far it's not bad here. A lot of people didn't show up though. There's like, it's lots of empty spaces.
I kind of like it like that. Because now if we ask for help, they're gonna, you know, be more there.
Yeah, and on our doll heads.
They'd be like, oh, just, give me a minute.
You
want to
be? You want to be? What's up, beautifuls? Waiting for a coffee, but oh my god, look at the sun with all that smoke that's out here.
You can see it's all like that.
It's cloudy right now, but the weather is supposed to be hella sunny, but it's cloudy because
it's like 95 degrees today.
There's ashes falling down as we speak.
I think it's ready.
I'm hella just like can't even drink it. What about the pumpkin latte? Ice latte? It's just okay.
I thought you said with the pumpkin.
What the pumpkin, bro?
I was like, what?
Great PG here. No, it's just okay.
Okay.
And you got the coffee? Iced coffee?
Yeah,
vanilla?
Like coffee.
With lechera?
Yeah, I think something got to be honest,
yeah, they probably just put lechera on hers.
Imagine I was allergic to
I'm gonna leave it like that and cut all the rest. I'm just gonna leave that piece right there.
No, yeah. I mean you already cut it. Might as well just straighten it out.
No, because you said it was too much.
Well, it's fine because these are like hella ugly. Anyways, they're like hella like thinned out.
Do it no more.
I'll help you.
No, because I wanted it long and now that is too short. I cut like 5 inches.
Dude, you did for real. Oh damn. She's on X game mode.
Stephanie, I cut way too much.
That's how much I would have done.
Yeah.
She said she wanted it longer.
Yeah, you're right. It's not gonna be too
well, it looks thin now because you cut the top.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. No, you're good, dude. I'm gonna go around Erin station, see what they're doing. 6 feet though. Kendi, what are we doing here? Oh, Kendi is actually a really, really good hairstylist. She does amazing hairstyles. All this time I've been lying, and I never had someone to come on. Oh no, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone, but I'm at one with the side. In your eyes, can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your eyes. Quiero que me peine a mí. I want her to do my hair. Cuando quiera.
Anytime.
Alex. How are you?
Vlogging.
Damn, yeah. She got the braids going around. Yeah, okay. Ooh, it's going all the way around. That's cute.
I'm gonna do a braid and then I'm just gonna kind of hide what I did with some hair. I don't know. I'm gonna do some sort of updo.
Yeah, and curl. That's nice. I can't really braid right now because my nails are long and plus I suck at braiding. Yeah,
you're really good. You could do it. You're good at everything. I'm pretty sure you could do it.
That's what I said about nails, and the nails turn out like trash.
Okay, we're just walking nails out. It's fine.
Kary, what are we doing here? That's so pretty.
I'm doing like a melt.
I do that. And I'm like,
so it's like purple into like fuchsia into pink.
Holy shit! Wow. I can't wait to see how that turns out.
I know, me too. Hopefully good. You know, fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed. It should be fine. Just, if not, just get another doll. I have another bag over there. No, they're not going to need
not
it.
Using it. Like, I don't need this.
All right, Michelle. What are we going to do here?
Getting ready for the club.
Ready for the club.
I'm just doing like some loose Marcel curls. And then after that, I'm going to just turn it into like an updo.
Oh. I suck at updos. Damn, so look at that makeup. Holy shit, her makeup. Take a quick selfie. Nope, okay. Oh, Candy!
Oh yeah, mine looks a little dry like on the side. On a lunch break, we all got Chipotle, Chipotle.
I know! Oh yeah, I don't know what
we're doing. Finale. Damn. Oh, okay.
Go ahead. I don't really care. I didn't really like it. Like, the pulling up.
I like that.
I feel like I didn't. I feel left alone.
This one's Karen. I mean, this is Elizabeth. Karen. Can't even see the other one. Doing okay. Right?
Highlights.
Highlights. Wow. That's hella good. Oh my god, I want to do makeup like that now. I don't know, I don't even know if this fucking
girl, get away, I'll die for you. I need to do it.
Right? I'm getting injustice here. It looks washed out with hella bright. That looks hella good. Cute. Stay bored.
I washed it.
That looks.
Podemos estar así platicando, pero no puedo estar sentada.
I know.
I did two hairstyles, two updos. One of them was a little braid or something. The other one was a. Wow, I didn't even show it.
She's lying for the viewers.
It wasn't even that bad. I mean, it wasn't even that good. I meant because it was kind of frizzy. I didn't have any like the cream or anything.
She's lying for the viewers.
Sure. This bitch. Why is it like focusing on you, bro? Okay. I decided to do a Charli D'Amelio inspired hair.
You know,
so I bleached the bottom and then I'm gonna do it like indigo and then I'm gonna color the top darker and then cut it short. Well, that's gonna be tomorrow because I started too late. I'm excited.
Oh, me too. I'm excited.
Ooh.
Get it.
So this is around the. So this is the hair, the bottom part's bleaching. Not too light, but
4:30 hit. Right? Yeah, 4:30. Move. 4:30. We're out of class now. Oh my god, I had to change to my work clothes. So difficult. But what did you guys think, like, of the day?
I fucking hated. Imagine.
Thoughts? Any thoughts?
I mean,
apart from you thoughts.
Like we're learning more than when we were.
Excuse me,
I was talking.
Yeah, that's true though. I wouldn't have done the stuff we did here today.
Yeah. I
Okay.
learned.
Cool. I actually learned.
We gotta turn that petition though too for sure,
I
right?
Do
Should we? Cause like the money, cause like it's all like comes down to money. All those months that went
that's
by.
Why, that's why we're back, because of money. That's
yeah.
I'm so sweaty. But that was basically it for the day. Overall, I had a lot of fun. We're still doing like worksheets like we used to before, so we had to fill those out. Make like all basically our doll heads are our clients, so that's how we're gonna be working indefinitely for. I don't know how long it's gonna last. It is kind of annoying just because like we're gonna do what we want on the doll head, depending on the worksheets. It's not like the person is like, oh, I want this, but then you had to take in mind like their hair and everything else, and you know, just different factors. So we don't get that part of the learning experience, which kind of sucks. I really hope I get to learn a lot and be a good hairstylist one day, because right now I feel like I won't be able to be that. But I am waiting for to start my job. I'm switched out into like my work clothes, so I'm just waiting for that. But hopefully this kind of helps, and so you could see how my school is right now. A lot of people did not show up. Like, it's not, it wasn't as full as it usually always is, which is kind of like what's going on. But other than that, it was really fun. I had fun seeing my friends, and I'm gonna for sure make update videos later on to see how that goes. But thanks for tuning in, guys, and see you in the next one. Bye. Eyes hang with each beat of the music is bringing. The real flames in the fire that keeps burning.